It was an unexpected decision, and he's going to describe the reasons behind that decision. I'm here backing Zidane. He has my full support.
Bueno, nada, como decía el presi, tomé la decisión de no seguir el próximo año.
I decided not to be Real Madrid manager next season.
Con él para, bueno, para explicar un poco.
I spoke to Florentino Perez.
Lo que pensaba, y yo creo que es el momento.
To tell him my thoughts, my feelings.
Primero para mí, pero para la plantilla, para el club. Yo sé que es un momento un poco raro.
I know it's
yo creo que es momento
a strange moment for everyone involved,
hacer eso,
players, club, and myself, but I think it's the right decision.
Lo que pienso es que este equipo debe seguir ganando.
I think this team
necesita un cambio,
needs to keep winning.
Yo creo que después de
tres años, I think after 3 years,
necesita
a change
otro discurso,
is needed, something different.
Otra metodología de trabajo y
different ways of going about it, and that's why I decided to
quiero mucho a este club.
To take this decision. It's a club I love.
La oportunidad de
I love the president too. He brought me to this huge club, and I would always be grateful. I think today for everyone a change is needed, so I will not be here next season. After winning this new Champions League title, I wasn't expecting this decision. It's a very sad day, not just for me, for the players, for everyone who works here at the club. He knows I've loved him more than any other player. Every manager, I've always wanted him by my side. But he's made a decision, he's come to a decision, and we have to accept it. I was in shock when I found out. I would have liked to have been able to convince him, but we know how he is. He wasn't going to change his decision, but this would always be his home. Nobody can be ready or prepared to receive news like this. I remember speaking to him in his house when I offered him the job. Was he ready? He said yes. And now I have to thank him for his effort, hard work, everything he's brought to the club these last few years. The way he's carried himself, the way he's defended Real Madrid's values.